As I write these words, I am filled with anger and fear. Anger that I was powerless to prevent the disappearance of my beloved Elizabeth. And fear for what I might find as this search progresses. I write these words as testament to my deeds, and to clarify the circumstances of my death if I do not return from this journey. On this 18th day of August, in the year of our Lord, 1662, I, Jonathan Morris, do swear to travel into the depths of hell itself, if such a deed is required to save my beloved.
Elizabeth, I came to save you.
Save me. Like the bishop saved the others from the evil grips of the devil. Surely you were to turn me in. Do not lie.
Elizabeth! I came to save your soul. You were ill.
Enough. I knew you would come. I counted on it, as did my new lover.
Elizabeth!
He is here.
What?
Do you see him? Magnificent to behold, isn't he? Yes. My beloved.